for Fight 3, the CBD Refrigeration Championship belt in the Real Mark Red Corner, sponsored by Boutique Fitness Studios. Welcome, Anna Maverick Hastinger!
Sponsored by Boutique Fitness in Caramine. Ringside, we have Anna's husband, Ren, friends Nikki and her husband, Ben, kids Campbell, Georgia and Archie will be cheering for Anna. Also wanted to thank the team of Soccer Bar, Caramine and Rumble Fibiaca.
I've seen footage of Anna struggling to burn many Soccer Bar classes, and even throughout that, it's a different type of fitness, which is a great base to build on. I can't see either of these two having real issues going through rounds.
Joining me at the desk for this fight as part of the Cable Wise family. He's been a huge supporter of the PCR for many years. Richard, have you been enjoying this evening so far?
Yeah, the evening's been really good so far. A couple of good fights, the first two fights were also 5 weeks, so knockout of the first fight. You know, they both went in really hard, so, and fight number two was really good, and I'm looking forward to number three.
And now, fighting out of the Studio 22 Blue Corner, sponsored by Nicest Automotive, Giovanna Firecracker CV!
Giovanna the Firecracker CV, sponsored by Family Business, Nicest Automotive. I spoke to Joey's parents the other day on the phone. They're very excited to see her in the ring here tonight. She's a little pocket rocket. She does 5-5 work, so she probably hasn't got the amount of training in that she's wanted, but she's a naturally fit girl, and I think she's going to do very well here tonight.
It's always concerning when the fighter comes out with a smile. That's terrifying.
Don't let that smile fool you. I've seen her spar. This girl's got power in her hand. How do you see this fight playing out, Richard?
Look, I went to the weigh-in yesterday, and last night, and there's a little bit of a height difference. I think Anna's going to be a little bit of boxing behind her in the past, but I was talking to Giovanna, she seemed very, very good in the fight. So I think she's going to have to do the same thing as last fight and get in a nice close and just get in the face, really. I think that's how it's going to pan out. She's got a bit less boxing experience, but I think she'll probably close that gap.
Stoppages and listen to my commands. Stop when I say stop. 3 rounds, right? Have fun.
Make some noise. Let's go.
This is ladies' fun for the CBD refrigeration and air conditioning service belt.
Look at them. Oh, ready to get going.
They are going.
Back to the corners they go.
I think that may have been set up by Glenn, actually. He's enjoying this far too much. Let's go, ladies. Anna's got her hands up. Joe's just coming in with a complete disregard for her own safety, just throwing hands here. Good head movement.
I think that's what Joe needs to do. She needs to get in there nice and close. I think she needs to bridge the gap of experience.
Anna has a real tight guard on her. She's not going to let anything go through, but what I worry about is how much is that leaving her body.
Oh, Nirvana's just throwing him. Anna can take him as well.
Might be a bit of a stamina difference here. I think Giovanna might be up on her.
Sorry, I thought she did a knee then. She stepped very awkwardly. Big hits. She is just throwing haymakers. Ref's trying to step in. I missed what happened there, mate. Giovanna is just...
He's definitely bringing the fight to Anna.
She's definitely bridging that gap with the space.
Interesting to see if Giovanna can maintain this for 3 rounds.
There's definitely a little pocket rocket going here, eh?
Anna just cannot seem to find an opening at this point.
Anna definitely seems like she's on the back foot here.
Gavanna, just the volume of punches being thrown.
I think I counted 10 just then.
Oh, great left, great right hand there by Gavanna.
Good jab by
Anna.
Quantity over quality.
And needs to hold. Good jab there by Anna. And Grovesy like that one.
Anna needs to start trying to find her rhythm, find her feet.
Massive right hand there. And another one.
Big right hooks. Gavanna's just not giving up here.
She's not.
Like a steam train.
End of the first round. Massive first
Kevin
round.
Kevin Smith, Sea Containers WA, established the business in May 2008. Set up in Western Australia, Victoria, recently Queensland, and also have a base in Bunbury. Effectively selling, hiring, modifying, storing shipping containers. In this day and age, most people understand that shipping containers are used for a lot more than just moving cargo from A to B globally around the world. Could be a modified container for a pop-up bar, a cafe. It's something quite extensive on a mine site. Important thing for us is the repeats and the referrals. So respect of the customer, respect of our employees is critical. Our guys take a lot of pride in what they do. And I do believe that we're the best in WA on the modifications front particularly. We work with a lot of blue chip customers and they've been coming back as customers for in excess of 10 years. So I think it's all born out of that care factor that our guys have got.
Start of round three, very entertaining. Fight that first
round.
All right,
let's make some noise. Round two, here we go.
Gavanna has just come out throwing him again.
Looks like she's keeping the heat in this round as well. Look at her go.
And it's firing back though. Gavanna is just relentless with coming forward.
This doesn't look like Anna's really found her feet yet.
No.
We're only halfway through. Gavanna just took a couple of deep breaths there. Now it's time for Anna to step up.
I find that's a big thing with amateur boxing. A lot of stamina is used in the first round. Ooh, big right hook. Everyone's taking a couple deep breaths here. Trying to slow down a bit.
Yeah, this is when the stamina really starts to become a key.
Yeah, this is where you really need to dig deep. You're halfway through the second round here.
Hands are dropping. This is very, very low on Gavanna.
If Anna can start to press, start to throw a jab, get a bit more comfortable, she can slowly start to build into this fight.
I'm seeing Anna on the bags. That girl's still got a bit of power behind her. I reckon she lands one of those.
Anna being a woman of fitness, she might be finding her feet, you know, closer towards the third round.
Gavanna is just relentless coming forward. Not as much getting through this round though. Oh, both girls are very tired.
Yeah.
I'm tired just watching it. Great head movement there by Gavanna. Oh, nice jab there by Anna. Gavanna is just loading up this massive right hand.
She is going in for those big hits, isn't she?
Glenn Austin going nuts in the corner again. Anna seems very composed as well.
Ooh, big dodge for Gavanna.
Big second round. This one's going to go down the wire. Gobsmack Perth Corporate Rumble. Let's go.
Rich, you've been to a few of these, mate. Can you tell me what the most memorable fight you've seen is?
I've been to a couple fights. To be honest, the most memorable one was the first fight here.
Good evening, everyone. I'm here with Malcolm Day. Mal, you join us every year. What's your favourite part of the night and why?
Oh, of course I love watching the fights. I love watching the girl fights. They're generally better. But I love watching the heavyweights with the males as well. Big hits. It's like straight out of an Armadale cavern. Perfect.
And are we blue or red corner tonight?
No. Whoever doesn't have tattoos, that's who I vote for.
Back to the ring.
Thank you very much, Rebecca Johns. Mate, keep going, Rich.
The most memorable fight's been the first fight of the night. Like, the last couple I've been to, I haven't seen a knockout, and that they just came in guns blazing the first fight. And it was just
final round. Let's make some noise. Let's go.
The amount of fire they had was amazing, and they've kept the fire throughout the last two fights as well, you know. So. Be stronger. Be stronger.
they're coming in strong in the third round. Look at this.
Nirvana holding a big glove there while throwing the overhand right.
Not a boxing man, but I think that's a little bit of a foul, isn't it?
frowned upon.
Only if the ref says it.
Oh, a couple of big ones there. Getting her against the ropes. She's
this
going big.
Barney's
relentless. Anna does not want to be in a position like this. She needs to get out.
Giving her a standing eight. No, she's not. Back's still backing up. You know, on the walkout, I was questioning Joe whether doing a FIFO work, the amount of training she's been done. And she has proved me wrong tonight. Her fitness shown tonight has been absolutely incredible. Great right hander as well.
When I read a little bio saying that she one of her talents is painting, I definitely didn't think she'd be going in this hard, that's for sure.
But Anna's staying in there. Anna is doing a great job.
She is holding on, isn't she? She's going really well.
I don't think anyone thought Anna could go at this pace. Yovana could go at this pace. Great right hand there for three rounds.
You mostly start seeing the fights drop off after the first round, but Yovana's just been pushing and pushing and pushing.
Both these ladies have pushed the pace the whole fight.
Oh, big left.
Anna trying to work the body now.
Anna's just eating these and just keeps coming. The volume from Nirvana is unbelievable. Great right and left.
She has got that fighting face on.
We're in the last 10 seconds. Glenn Austin once again going nuts in the corner. Massive right.
He wants to finish it.
Well done, girls.
Oh, what a fight that was. This one's going to the judges. Huge second fight.
The fitness.
Yeah.
On Nirvana was absolutely incredible there. I could not believe she maintained that for three rounds.
She kept that going all three rounds. She's absolutely exhausted. Good on her. And Anna's done fantastic as well. They're both standing, both doing well. Smiles on their face.
Let's take nothing away from Anna here. The result hasn't come in, but Anna, just an absolute stud there tonight. She has taken so many shots, stayed there, just kept coming. We'll see what the judges have to say. Big thanks there to Richmond Cablewise. Cablewise, massive supporter of the PCR every single year. Normally see Trent up there in the ring. I don't think we're seeing him tonight. I think he's going to enjoy a few drinks and sit back and enjoy this tonight. We're watching some highlights of the girls' fight now.
Well, it's a unanimous decision from the judges in the blue corner.
Firework here, Alec. That was an excellent fight. That gas tank proved me wrong.
I'd like to welcome Ian Wooten from CBD Refrigeration to present the belts. Congratulations again.
What a nice looking belt.
To the firecracker.
Take my hats off to Anna though. She came in, I can imagine her game plan was to ride out the storm. Storm just didn't stop him for three rounds.
That was a three-round
Well, I've got the fight. We're going to have a quick chat. Joanna, where are you going? You've just took the belt. How are you feeling?
That was tough. I thought, far out.
You look like your plan of attack was to go hard and fast for three rounds.
Yes, yeah, firecracker.
Where's the firecracker name come from?
My fiery side.
Well, you've won the belt. Put your hands together again. The firecracker. Oh, now my man Kyle, where are you? Who are you talking to?
I'm right here, Davey. I'm here with Tori. Yovana's, long-time friend, you can say. Are we proud of Yovana?
Oh, 100%. She's been pumped up for this all day. It's been great.
She was throwing some bombs there. Have you ever been on the other end of one?
Oh, definitely not. Me? I'd be on the floor.
You'd be on the floor. Well, thank you for taking the time to chat to us. Now you can enjoy the night with Yovana. Enjoy your night.
Thank you. You too.
Back to you, Davey.
On yourselves. Be looking like a peaky blinder tonight. Now, before I go any further...